Over a dozen local government units will jumpstart tourism development projects through fund grants given by the national government. Our correspondent Joyce Balancho now on the line for more. Joyce.
Ron, President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. this afternoon led the awarding ceremony for the 15 local government units that have been granted funds for their respective tourism development projects. Under the Tourism Champions Challenge, or the TTC, which is a flagship project of Tourism Secretary Cristina Frasco, LGUs were encouraged to submit proposals for specific projects that they wanted to construct in their localities. Out of the 90 project proposals from 98 LGUs, only 15 had been picked after going through the selection process by the DOT regional offices and the TCC committee. First place LGUs are granted 20 million pesos. They are Ambaguio and Nueva Vizcaya, Tubigon in Bohol, and Isabela City in Basilan. Second place are Sablayan in Occidental Mindoro, Bajan in Cebu and Davao City. These LGUs will receive 15 million pesos as a project grant. Third place LGUs that will get 10 million pesos are Bulinao in Pangasinan, Silago in Southern Leyte, and Island Garden City of Samal in Davao del Norte. LGUs in the fourth place are San Jose and Roblon, Victoria City in Negros Occidental, and Tagum City in Davao del Norte. These LGUs are granted 8 million pesos. Now, lastly, in the fifth place, receiving 7 million pesos each are Socorro in Oriental Mindoro, Panay in Capiz, and San Agustin in Surigao del Sur. Now, aside from these cash grants, President Marcos also announced that his office will also provide an additional 5 million pesos to each of the 15 LGU. In his speech, President Marcos congratulated the Department of Tourism for spearheading a program that elicits creativity among LGUs. He assured the tourism stakeholders that his administration will continue to prioritize the development of tourism destinations through modernizing airports, upgrading seaports, and paving more roads. He added that his administration is also investing in the upskilling of the country's human resources and will also focus on implementing tourism-friendly policies. With the current programs, President Marcos said he is optimistic that the Department of Tourism will be successful in achieving its target of 7.7 million inbound tourists for this year. Ron?
Joyce Balancho with that story. Thanks, Joyce. $2.87 billion. That's the amount of public sector foreign borrowing approved during the first quarter of the year. That's 48% lower than the over $5.5 billion recorded in the same period of 2023. The Banco Central said these borrowings will fund the national government's infrastructure projects and programs on healthcare, digital transformation, tax administration, and financial inclusion.
Samsung regains the top spot in the highly competitive smartphone industry. Based on the latest data from research firm IDC, Samsung's market share is now at 20.8% compared to Apple's 17.3%. Samsung, which launched its latest flagship Galaxy S24 series at the beginning of the year, shipped more than 60 million phones during the first quarter. Global sales of the Galaxy S24 jumped 8% compared to last year's Galaxy S23 series. Apple's iPhone shipments, on the other hand, dropped about 10% in the first quarter due to stiff competition. China's Xiaomi occupied the third spot with a market share of 14.1%.